A League of Their Own is a 1992 film about an all-American women baseball league that was formed and funded by the famous candy maker Walter Harvey. Competitive sisters Dottie Hinson, played by Gina Davis, and Kit Keller, played by Lori Petty, played an important role in the journey of the team. The film showed how women are perceived during the wartime era and how they become known in the field of baseball. It also showed the transition of the coach, Jimmy Dugan, played by Tom Hanks, an exceedingly drunk stopper that was given a chance and has been appointed to become the coach of an all-American female baseball team, the Rockford Peaches. In the first few scenes of the film, Jimmy wasn't acting like a leader at all as he lacks communication and interaction with the team. However, many games later, Jimmy straight away started giving commands and giving orders to the girls, which can be related to Goman's commanding style leadership. According to Daniel Goleman, there are six emotional leadership styles: visionary, coaching, affiliative, democratic, pace setting, and commanding. Each one has a different effect on the people leading. Each style works best in different situations, resonating differently and producing different results. In this scene, Marla Hooch, known as the best hitter, was given by Dottie instructions and hand signs. But then Jimmy intervened and gave a do what I tell you command to Marla, which somewhat caused a conflict between him and Dottie. The commanding style is one of which the leader demands that his follower must listen to him and cooperate with his instructions. In this scene, Evelyn was crying because she made a mistake during the game. Jimmy then went to her and screamed, "There is no crying in baseball." His lack of positive feedback and constructive criticism showed that he lacks coaching style. On the other hand, in relation to Kose's and Posner's exemplary leadership, although seen as rude and inappropriate, it shows that Jimmy was treating Evelyn as a baseball player just the way they should see themselves. In this scene, Jimmy's leadership behavior was already shifting as he handled Kit in a pace setting style, which means that Jimmy wants the girls to act accordingly to meet their goals. A pace setting leader creates and develops a group of subordinates that have initiative, drive, and self-conscientiousness. Jimmy also showed an affiliative style of leadership in this scene, such as he led a prayer in the locker room before the game, asking the Lord to guide the girls. When a leader uses an affiliative style of leadership, they tend to create harmony within each member of the group and build strong emotional bonds. An affiliative leader, they put their members first and they make sure that there is clear and concise communication between each member. And this works well in trying to heal divisions between members and to motivate the members during stressful situations.
God, these are good girls, and they work hard. Just help them see it all the way through. Okay, that's it. Let's go.
Okay.
A mailman arrived at the locker room and read a telegram about someone's deceased husband. Yet, Jimmy didn't let the man finish and grabs the telegram from the hand and sees himself whose husband has died. He moved slowly to Betty and Dottie's spot and handed the telegram to Betty. Jimmy differed from his previous leadership style and showed some sensitivity and care towards the girls because of the tragedy. And this is in relation to Kose and Posner's exemplary leadership, encouraging the heart.